Dottie.
Sir. Save us the day.
Yeah. Good job, Kate. All right, bro. Bryson, you're getting it back. Bryson.
No,
they have teeth.
You didn't even hook it in the mouth.
Take a picture. Daddy, they have teeth.
Hold it up by him. Mom,
Dad, can I hold it still?
Here, move this.
Alright, Junior. Good job, bud. Junior, are you happy?
Yeah. Not us, but somebody caught at least since that fish and dropping the net down to get it here.
I got pliers right here.
So, what'd you catch them on?
Cut bait.
Oh, he was hungry. He's like, I'm gonna take your rod.
Watch your teeth. Somebody tail you'd be okay.
And
oh, broke anyway.
He got some nasty skin on it. He said, you ain't getting your bait back.
Yeah, he's gone.
Send him over?
Yep, he wants him. He said he might want him. I think he'll get him, I guess. Are they legal?
I don't know.
You can have him if he's legal.
I'll try him and see how he tastes, I guess.
I don't think it is. I don't know.
Better get a big cooler.
I'll get a cooler.
We'll just take that one and go to the house.
We can just leave him in the dust, right. And I'll run up and grab a cooler.
We'll pull around. Breakfast right there.
I'm going to get my rig good.
Y'all's there, man.
I'm going to cut it. Are
they supposed to be good to eat?
I have no idea.
No video. I'm Googling it real quick.
I got stuff hung up in here.
Pretty sure dog sharks
is
illegal.
I guess let him live. He deserves to live.
Well, let's see what you
can.
Nice one.